This gumball machine with toys inside caught the eye of 7-year-old Allison Jones when she was out to dinner at Rochester House of Pizza with her family Friday night.
I like to get, like, toys, like bouncy balls, because I really like those.
But when her grandmother gave her quarters and her mom put them in the machine, what she got wasn't something to play with at all.
When I saw it come down and I saw it wasn't a toy, I thought it was candy.
A closer look by Nana, who happens to be a nurse, and the family knew these weren't Tic Tacs or mints.
And she said, no, that's real medication. And we were just in shock, and I'm still in shock. I don't know how it happened. I don't know how it got in there.
They called police, who confirmed what was inside the plastic container were, in fact, pills.
The pills weren't narcotics. They were not controlled drugs. They appeared to be blood pressure medication due to the size, the color, and the imprint that was on the pill itself.
The restaurant has since removed the gumball machine, and now police are working with them and the vendor, reviewing video and retracing steps to figure out how the pills got in there. With Halloween around the corner and kids quick to gobble up candy, this New Hampshire mom says their story should serve as a cautionary tale.
I always thought something like this would never happen to me, but it does happen where you live. So just double check your kids' candy and make sure they're safe.
Little Allison says she's sure glad that's what her mom did.
I think she saved my life.